Well, hello again and welcome back to your Bible. This is a time where we do a session of a Bible story or something from the Bible for our children. I would just thank God for keeping us so we're able to do this in another Shabbat. We sing Heavenly Sunshine as we always do.
Heavenly Sunshine, Heavenly Sunshine, God in my soul.
This world of God.
today. Our topic is don't tell lies. Alright? Doing something new today. And we think about telling lies. I was thinking about it. I said, when I was little, my parents didn't allow me to use the word lies. They said I was grown people. So we had to say untruth. And to be honest, maybe it was better for us to say untruth, because of course when you say untruth, you know that something is not true, right? When you say lies, then it could actually mean somebody lying in a bed, you know, something lies somewhere, you know, like something lying in a certain part of the house or something. So when we say untruth, it gets straight to the point. But what are the reasons why people tell lies? Sometimes children usually tell lies because they are afraid. I think that's really usually afraid that if they, mommy said who ate the cake? That cake was so enticing, right? It tastes so good. Right? Tastes so good, right? Couldn't resist it. And each time he went there, he took a piece. I remember when I was growing up, there were so many of us, my mother had problems because if she had a cake or had something named condensed milk, that thing tastes so good, I'm telling you. Everybody would go and take some until you go back and take some until there's nothing left. Okay, I said, who was the last person who took it? And so you don't know who the last person who took piece of the cake, and you leave some there, right? You know, maybe the juice, you drink out the juice and leave a little bit in the jug. And then, who drank the juice? Right? He said, well, I don't know, right? He said, well, you don't want to get into trouble. And, sometimes you just don't want to tell the truth, because if you get the other sibling into trouble, then they're gonna cause a fight, right? Okay, and so, but the right thing is to tell the truth. The right thing is to tell the truth. And since that, doing the wrong thing will cause you to want to tell a lie, then what should we do? What should we do is just to do the right thing at all times. So then we don't have to be tempted to tell a lie. In Exodus 20, the Ten Commandments, it says clearly, thou shalt not be a false witness against thy neighbor. And a false witness is a witness as a liar. In other words, it's going to say, well, yes, when nothing goes like that. I say no, and nothing goes like that. Okay, so then the scripture said, you must not do it. It's against the... scripture actually said, lying lips are an abomination unto the Lord, but they that deal truly are is a lie. That scripture is in the Bible. My grandmother used to kill us with that scripture. You know, she asked something and she's blind, she doesn't know what she's saying. She don't believe you're telling the truth, and then she would quote that scripture, and then all the guilt would come down on you if you were not telling the truth. Right? If you were telling the truth, it wouldn't bother you. But if you're not telling the truth, you feel awfully guilty. Oh Lord, mercy, I'm saying. Like you feel naked. So, alright, so we are told to tell the truth. Okay, because this is what God wants. Actually, God is called the truth. Jesus Christ, he said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. And so today, I want to encourage you, all of you, to speak the truth. Some people don't speak the truth because they are afraid. They just speak it. Some people don't tell lies because they're afraid. They tell lies because they are deceivers. That's just how they are. And if a child is constantly telling lies from a little growing up, then it means that there is something wrong that needs to be corrected. Right? Seriously, there needs to be wrong. But some people just love to tell lies. You know, they tell lies all the while. even when you see them do the thing, they tell you, no, it's not, they do it, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, but I saw you, I heard what you said. Oh no, it wasn't me, you know? Okay, all right, so what do we do? Right? You know what I'm saying? The Bible says, lying lips are an abomination to the Lord, but they that deal truly are the light. All right, so let us pray. Almighty God, our gracious, our Father, we thank you for this opportunity to hear your word and to hear your instruction, O God. And we pray that you bless the children and everyone who would watch this video, because it works for every one of us, whether we are young or old, because people are tempted to tell lies, and sometimes the guilt stays on them for years and years and years. Sometimes they die not even telling the truth, my God, and not to face the judgment when a lot shall come in glory. So many things are going on in this world which are not the truth, when you are the God of truth. You are the truth, my God. So I pray, bless the children, bless all of us, but with our burning truth, we always speak the truth, because they just say, you say, I pray, Father, that we would live the overcoming life. Bless us to live with you. Cause us to rise before you. Establish your going up and coming, grant and purpose, help the lives, accomplishing us for time and eternity of the Father. Cover on the bird, show the great tunnel, and cover on your mighty wings of the great tunnel. Global force, the pillar of fire by night, abide there, save us in your kingdom, and Lord Jesus Christ, which shall come to glory. The land of the kingdom and the power and the glory of heaven, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, show the great, and Christ of the great. You know, they used to tell us when we were growing up, it said, speak the truth, and speak it, hold on, speak the truth and speak it. How does it go? Somebody help me, speak the truth and speak it ever, because it what it will. Say go, you hide the wrong he did. Does the wrong thing still. Somebody caught me and I didn't say it right. But someone speak the truth and speak it ever right, because it what it will. You hide the wrong he did, does the wrong thing still. How about this song I said, watch your eyes? Right? Watch your eyes, what they see. Watch your eyes. Let's try that. Watch your eyes, what they see. A little father up above, looking down in tender love. Watch your eyes, watch your eyes, what they see. I don't know, I can get action of this thing. Can I get it with a little vocal and then get it with guitar, so let me just sing. Watch your eyes, watch your eyes, what they see.
Watch your lips, what they speak. Watch your lips, and the feet.